taking over the world is an intensely human thing to want to do, and we're projecting onto the technology the foibles and problems of sort of human nature. Let me give you a few examples of the ways in which artificial intelligence is already making our days better every day. Your computer already has many AI applications and algorithms within it. It has had for at least a decade or two. Everyone who listens to this has been in a self-flying plane because all planes are self-flying. Planes fly an average of 99% of their total miles with a computer holding the stick, not a human controlling the airplane. When you want to go get cash at 2 in the morning, no person is going to be standing in a window at 2 in the morning in case you want cash. Look, I acknowledge that there are people out there who have expressed a sort of Terminator-style fear about artificial intelligence. But I think that the panic is a little premature. The robots refuse to fly the planes. They say, no, you do it. That sounds ridiculous to you, and yet it's no more ridiculous than the idea that computers would become hyper-intelligent and then take over the world. And I understand emotionally where that comes from, but I hope that we don't make our public policy decisions on the basis of that. So I think it's important for people to start thinking of AI more like transistors, like electricity. It will just be through the fabric of every object in our lives, the toasters, the refrigerators, your car. Most of these things have artificial intelligence in them in some way already, and the rest will have them soon.